Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Reciprocal from Gigopler and Paper. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. A is for nice test, B is for button, weighted, C is for cube, D is for delight bridge, E is for nothing, F is for fizzler, G is for Gigopler, H is for height, I is for I don't know, J is for jump, K is for knowledge, L is for laser, M is for movement, N is for numbat, O is for observation room, P is for paper, Q is for quick-minded, R is for receptacles, S is for signage, T is for test music, U is for underneath, V is for video game. I couldn't make it to the end. W is for weighted button, X is for xenophobia, Y is for you actually read this poem, and Z is for portal. Okay. Let's jump in, shall we? Oh dear. And yes, I'm still half dying. Okay, that does nothing for us at the minute. There's a full reset button. Right there. All right, let's play that again. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Then how do we get cube over here? How do I get the cube back? The only way I could see to do it is to move that further back. And now we're just a whole load screwed, so let's restart this puzzle, shall we? Sugar. Let's undo that move, shall we? Let's do what we should have done, which is this. Then so we're going to do this. Then what do I do? Oh. Hang about, Governor. I could do this. So now I just need to get across there. Right. Trying to think. So if I that's just going to lose everything, isn't it? And then from there, there's pretty much no way back. So let's undo that move. Let's go back to this move here. I just don't know where to go from here. Gotta drop down. Jeez. Oh, I are best at freaking shooting wrong poles. But now the cube's stuck. Up to there, but it doesn't really help. I need to put the cube back in there, don't I? Maybe it was a mistake to bring it over here at the minute. Just go all the way back. I mean, this point's not going to hurt, is it? Yeah. Alright. Yep, let's go all the way back to the beginning. So that's what I had. Maybe I don't need to put it on there at all. Yeah, no, I gotta put it in there because can't make use of anything else, really. If I don't. Again, that's why I think this ledge is here. I think this ledge is here so I can pull it down easier. I'm still pretty confident though it has to be this. It has to be something like this. The next move is what I don't know. Where do I place them now? Where is the next place to go? I kind of need this. But with the cube in the middle here. Alright, this is crazy, but... how that really doesn't... That's exactly the same thing I had before, though. That doesn't help me. Alright, hold on. Let's go back a touch. What was I doing? That was it, right. Wasn't doing that, that's for sure. Okay. So... actually, I want to go back to this, what I had over here. Okay, so now I am going to do why am I, oh my god, I'm back at the beginning, but I'm just thinking, why am I that's the reason why I couldn't do that. So I've put that in the wrong position. No, we're good. Position of things here is just terrible. Alright, so I'd have had to come down to here. Could have jumped onto here, pressed that to do that onto there. Okay. So then could now force a cube respawn. And then there we go. So now, maybe we'll get this map finished without distractions at some point. Okay, I think I now do this. I use the light bridge. And then, alright guys, I have to say that's a very, very clever puzzle. I'm gonna add that to my favourites. It's quite nice the fact that you're pretty much isolated, and it's a nice juggling act of like swapping the opposite portals to reach the next step. Getting the cube on there was definitely the hardest part and the bit that stumped me the most, but no, I enjoyed it. Apologies for the amount of breaks there were in this. Every man and his dog wanted me during the recording of this, so yeah, like I say, I do apologise, but yeah, really enjoyed that one, guys. Great stuff. Thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any messages you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.